Hello, snowy Sussex. I'm Apple, and this is UniTV News Week 9. Due to severe weather conditions, the university closed on Thursday, and currently students are having trouble getting on campus. The following links are worth checking before planning your journey. UniTV continues to work hard during these busy times. Our new show, Question of the Square, is coming out this weekend. In the first episode, find out what people think about food on campus. On Friday week 10, Eid celebrations will take place in Mandela Hall. Live performances start at 6 p.m. Tickets are £5 in advance and £8 on the door. Rate Your Landlord survey is on at the moment. It aims to get a better picture of student experiences living off campus. Follow the link to fill in the survey. Fairtrade Winter Market invites everyone next Tuesday to Library Square to purchase seasonal gifts and show support for local retailers. For more information, visit their Facebook page. Thanks for watching, enjoy the snow, and see you next week for our Christmas special.